Well, it's safe to say that the balls Hunter Renfroe has been hitting lately are fully inflated. The Chihuahua's slugger has homered in 4 straight ball games. And when you hit the long ball, people tend to notice you. And by people, I mean the Pacific Coast League. The PCL has named Renfroe its Player of the Week after he just destroyed baseballs. Renfroe is the first Chihuahua to win the award since a guy named Cody Decker.